awesome hair, all set for the nationals.
I really hope so, but the nerves are really cracking me up.
I don't think you need to get nervous because we've come far ahead of the time from where we had started.
Yeah, I still remember the first time our English teacher called us and we were totally clueless about this thing.
I didn't even know the meaning of crooked crosswords. Now, we're addicted to them.
Participating in such a unique contest, like we never heard about this before. It's really overwhelming for me.
I think now we should just get back to our practices without wasting any time.